Leonardo quickly became one of Verrocchio's prize pupils and grew into a formidable artist in his own right. One day, according to a 16th century art historian named Giorgio Vasari, a farmer friend presented Leonardo's father, Ser Piero da Vinci, with a round shield made of fig wood. He asked to have it decorated in Florence. Leonardo's father passed the job on to his son, instructing Leonardo to paint an image on the front of the shield.